Hi, Mark Augustus here. Today we're very fortunate at church today to have Andrew Kennedy, the famous tenor, come and visit us and sing for us.
Andrew has sung in some of the most amazing places in the world. We're taking you back to practice. What was your practice schedule like as you trained?
Well, there's a lot of stamina involved when you're doing lots of opera stuff, so you have to do about 6 hours a day. Really, if you're good, do it properly.
That is a lot.
It's quite a lot.
Oh my gosh. We don't want to help you. So how many years have you been sort of singing sort of professionally, would you say?
It's been about 30 years since I started singing.
30 years have you been singing?
Yes, but professionally, since about 2003.
Oh, wow. So isn't that great? Andrew, would you be up for doing a song for us?
Yes.
Well, I've been waiting for this all night, so I'm really looking forward to it. And Andrew is going to accompany you, so it's Andrew and Andrew. The Andrew Show, and we thought it would be lovely, since we're preparing for Christmas, we can have a preparing for Christmas song, is that right? What are we going to sing?
We're going to sing Open Me Not.
Alright, how about that?
Fall on your knees, I hear the angel voice. shall he break, for the slain is unrighteous.